I took a phone call from a woman many years ago. I own a cleaning service, and she indicated she had cancer and couldn't afford our service and hung up. And I realized that day I could have given her the cleaning for free, and it just didn't occur to me. So I made a decision that day that the next time a woman called our office inquiring about service and if she had cancer, we would just give her the cleaning completely for free.